Hi, Mary Lou and Dad. This is Ted in Oregon. I just got done washing the floats out. As you can see, the compartments have been opened. And they've been all flushed out with fresh water. The hydraulics are in perfect condition. There are no leaks, and all the actuators are greased and ready to go. I also filled the engine up with preservative oil and lubricated the interior with a fogging compound to keep it corrosion free. So I am going to clean up and go to Nashville. Bye.